for you, Elmore.
Put Jim from accounts in the corner like a baby. Carol from HR, straight tripping, she can take it.
Thank heavens she's gone.
What? We travel faster than the speed of sound. Give it a second.
Have a nice day.
There you go.
Thanks, Mom.
Mr. Rex. Hi, Mr. Rex. We need to talk about your daughter. So it's going to be like that, is it? Well, that's fine by me.
Well, I'm glad we finally reached an agreement.
Goodbye, Mr. Rex.
Come on, we're gonna be late.
Hey, are you crazy, you dumb? Dumpy doopy doop.
We need a shortcut.
You fought well, Nicole-san, but I've been training my whole life for this moment. Let me show you what I've learned.
You're going to clean this place until it looks better than when you arrived. Then you will leave and never come back.
Or what?
Sorry, Unhinged, come out of the building and put your hands in your head.
Get out of my way, we're late for school.
Hey, Mrs. Watterson, what about that guy? Money!
You're gonna listen to me, and you're gonna listen good! I'm calling the shots now! Hey! You listen to the man when he's talking!
Giving up, Nicole!
girl.
Mother Nature is my doctor. Prescription hugs. Prescription hugs. Hey, a moment of your time.
Hey, you need a ride?
Like I said, I put it offshore. But not before converting it into gold.
Step back! She's going to severely reprimand him!
I heard the beast say testosterone's neck was so thick she'd have to wear drapes as a necktie.
And I heard it ask if she's wearing hairy boots or if she just forgot to shave her legs. And I heard it say her hair looks great.
Said it makes her look 50 again.
I fly into an epic barbarian rage and take my anger out on the beast.
Your attack works. The beast is weakened.
You're a worm. You're a thieving, robbing, feeding, money-grabbing crook. People like you are squeezing the very last cent out of hard-working families. You're the reason ice caps are melting and maybe polar bears are homeless. Worthless maggots, a pointless...
Ma'am?
What?
I've been sent to repossess your car.
That, which was paper. A good mother prevents accidents before they happen.
I am a good mother! Say it! Oh, say it! Oh. Say I'm a good mother!
You think the meaning of life is?
Now that's a tricky one. I guess it would be...
Crush your enemies! See them driven before you! And hear the lamentation of their women!
Or having a family. It's pretty much the same.
It's my dream list I wrote when I was 16.
Wish you told us that before we let Chad Johnson take us to the prom.
What?
It was a true gentleman.
I'm a bun, I'm a bun, I'm a tasty, tasty bun to be baked and kneaded. Oh, how fun.
Now hold me and tell me everything's going to be okay.
Everything's gonna be okay, buddy.
How about a little kiss?
Break time!
For a world in which everyone can live together in peace and harmony.
Don't worry, kid! I'll rescue that corn!
How is he doing that?
And why?
Be more careful next time, big guy.
My flavors will exhilarate to get him double quickly when I'm twisting the accelerator. Twisting the accelerator. Twisting the accelerator.
We must be getting close.
We're at the service of the government, but basically, yes.
Then feel my wrath!
My hand! Ah, my eye!
Go, Cortex, go!
Is over?
I can't
else?
Yes, he had a big furry mustache.
Uh-huh, big furry mustache. Okay, any other distinguishing features?
Yes, he was dressed as a yodeler.
Aren't you going to write that down?
Just testing something. And what did that man steal?
A kiss.
Look, I'm sorry, but tearing apart the fabric of the universe is not a dismissible offense. Now, please let me go.
What the?
No, man, we went back in time.
We'll never catch up with him.
We'll see about that.
That's right, buddy. Honk if you think I'm Tonk.
Oh, look, we've created a monster.
Yeah, a really ripped one.
Say, which one of you two fine specimens is coming with me to the mall? People there are going to want to see me with my shirt off.
Yeah, I think we're going to stay home.
I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to these babies.
Now, for crying out loud. What?
Thanks for the lift.
I was trying to run you over. Hey, stop! That guy has to be stopped! I mean, his abs are phenomenal, but he has got to be stopped!
It's peanut oil at 180.47 degrees.
There are only three restaurants that use that kind of oil. Joyful Burger, but they switched to large substitute because it was cheaper. Sloppy John's Filthy Burgers, but they were shut down because of that whole rat burger incident. That only leaves that diner next to the pet cemetery, but they shut that down seemingly for no reason. This doesn't make any sense. Wait, unless it isn't a restaurant, it's a food truck! Diagnosis Burger on the interstate. Eat 100 hot dogs in under a minute. That's not a dare. That's Tuesday.
I think he stopped. Aw, dude, he's drinking the brine.
Deliver me.
Come on! Yeah. My maggot!
Awesome 3D!
Kids, how was your first day back?
I'm not actually pink! I dyed my whole body to match the coolest color Nasus sword!
I changed my middle name to Matt that nigga!
Nice try, but I forced my only school friend to call me Imperial Highness for 30 years.
Wait! Friend? You had a friend?
No, no, wait, we're not even that close!
We have a winning loser!
Yeah. And fighting dragons!
What the?
So
Sorry, Gumbo. You rolled a 2 in stealth.
Hey! I've got $100 for the car!
Only 100? But that car was worth far more than that.
Well, you know how things depreciate in value.
Richard, how much could it have depreciated in the time it took to drive from here to the car dealer?
Well, I found a dollar in the glove compartment, so I went to that new drive-thru convenience store.
The convenience store isn't a drive-thru?
It is now.
Come on, you can make it! Mr. Dad, what's wrong?
My heart!
Nah, it's cool. Still beating.
Mission is to save the president. Please hang up. This phone will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Safe in those arms.
Mr. President, are you okay?
I was so scared.
Don't worry. You're safe now.
I'm on my way. I've got my lungs and
to start. Gumball, it's too late, honey.
I'm a hyperactive 4-year-old. I live on a different time scale. It's never too late.
To be honest, I'm more ashamed of the puns.
Enough!
Okay, I admit, I am worried about your father's genes. I heard he ended up in the hospital last week because he wanted to know what lightning tasted like. But you can't do anything about your DNA.
Can't you? Everyone can afford organic stores, Carmen. Maybe you should check your privilege!
I just meant that eating too much processed food is a big factor in weight gain, and I...
And what? Big people shouldn't be proud of who they are.
No, of course not. I mean, ask your doctor and he will tell you...
He? Why would you assume the doctor is he? Is it because you assume a woman can't be a doctor?
What is this?
I have studied the martial ways of the social justice warrior. Fight me in an argument if you dare. Perish under the sword of my self-righteousness.
Respect the rules of the road. These rules were invented to protect us, and they will. Come on, hit screen. Up, up, up. Wait, stop! Gumball, down!
mean you're right!
But I'm doing this for your own good. I'm the hero here.
Okay, man, let me ask you one question. Would a hero sit on a throne? Would a hero carry a riding crop? Would a hero hang out in a lair surrounded with plants to take over the world? Then I will be ready. Run! We can take it! We're your family!
What are you doing?
Well, I'm avoiding the blast.
Just broke time.
Must have got in there going real fast.
Everything is okay then. We can all go home.
Jump!
Okay, Darwin, your turn. Take a deep breath and let it all out.
It's not flammable?
Yep. Rocks, water, air, teeth, aluminum, dirt.
I was sort of hoping you would say, no what, so I could say video games.
Oh, sorry. No. What? Video games!
Forget it!
I think we're actually faster than electricity.
Now, there's a stain on this rug.
Where?
There! I mean, there! What? Huh?
More ice, sir?
Oh, give me that! Huh? What? Okay, now you're scaring me.
I gotta save my voice for tonight.
Ooh. Oh, dear universe above me, thank you for the gift of Mr. Robinson. I swear on my life, I will repay this debt.
You look so good.
I walked around the block. What kind of cycle jumps over three streets?
Yeah, I was just in the moment, I guess.
Whee! Woo-hoo! Uh-oh.
See, the problem here is your attitude towards life. Darwin, you be Claire, I'll be life.
Okay.
Life is giving Claire a hard time. What is she doing about it? Let's try that again, but with a more proactive attitude. Now, do you see the difference between fighting the odds and just moping about?
Hello, and welcome to gardening time. Today's episode is about the seasonal decapitation of flowers, or as we gardeners call it, deadheading.
People are insane!
I know how to play that thing.
Nope, but I'll never know until I try.
Thanks for being there for me. I guess friendship is the one boat that will never sink.
Do it.
Yeah!
I would say in your face, if you had one.
I don't think this house can take it, or any other house for that matter. Gumball, please think before you speak.
What if it...
What?
Dude, I didn't even finish my sentence!
We sent it to everyone we know! We gotta stop them from watching it!
That was from Darwin.
That was from Penny.
That was from Carrie.
All right, we're not gonna talk. We're just going to listen to the radio.
Worried about your weight? Try H2Low, our new diet water. Twice the taste, half the waste. Size.
Diet water? That sounds completely stupid.
I guess we'll be walking.
We're running.
Some will be good, some will be bad. Some will open your mind and your spirit, while some make you feel inept or worse, discouraged. Some advice will be while some will lead you down a slippery slope. So children, the most important thing to remember is this. Never take any advice too literally.
That was a pretty good trick, man. Try sneezing down. That should propel us straight out of town.
Even I admit that was a stupid idea.
And it's gonna get worse.
Not on my day off!
We'll get right on it.
But wait! You gotta use nail clippers.
Yay! Thank you, Mr. Robinson!
I think they're missing the point.
Done!
What the?
Whoa.
Are you testing my perseverance?
Actually, you know what? What the? How?
Come here and paint this fence blue.
Yay!
That'll teach him to mess with Gaylord Robinson.
Done!
Now make it green.
Done!
Orange with purple stripes.
Done!
Yellow with black dots.
Done!
Pink.
Done!
Red.
Done!
Blue.
Done!
Black.
Done!
Yellow!
Done.
Ah!
Sweetheart.
Care? I'm one of those people who never gets sick anyway.
What? A liar?
No, I just tell my body not to get sick.
Oh, really? And how do you do that?
The power of the mind over the flesh. I can control any part of my body. Watch. You believe me now?
Yeah. Sure.
Good, because now you're going to have to take me to the infirmary.
Well, your heart's in your stomach, and you'll be breathing out of your arm for a while, but apart from that, you're hunky-dory.
Our childhood memories are getting hazy. But soon we can drive, go to college, and we both go crazy.
What was that? Dude, what's going on? I sound even younger than before.
That's it. That means we're in the 1% of people who never grow old.
Yay! We'll be kids forever! Dude, run the clock here. Smash faster.
I'm doing it as fast as I can.
And smash smarter. yeah, more like that.
You stole his mom!
What? You said to take something he likes.
Something, not someone! Have you gone totally nuts?
Did I go too far?
Oh, I don't know. Why don't you ask our new house guest? Do you think he's gone too far? Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, she can't answer.
Because you tied her up, you psycho!
Come and help, my little friend!
Friend?
You're right. We need a final touch. Good job.
Meter right in the living room.
Big deal. We just wait until our brains tune it out.
So there's a bit of a virus going around. Big deal. We just wait until our brains tune it out. So people have six legs now. Big deal. We just wait until our brains tune it out.
Seem this is the end for our kind, but your blood may contain the key.
I just wanted to say,
it's nice to see you!
Look, Sarah, we don't have time for this.
Yeah, we have to...
Why are we running again?
The whole Rainbow Factory destroyed, and we could have saved it.
Yeah, but we could have not caused it, too.
I wish you look ridiculous!
Huh?
Ah! Horrible! Take it off! Take it off!
Cover your eyes, woman!
Ah! No! Put it back on! Put it back on! And I wish your wife's head was a melon. No! I wish you would fly away out of my sight.
Ah! Oh!
You could drag me to the bottom of the lake so you could eat me later. Well, guess what, punk? I'm a fish. With legs.
Give me those. Are you kidding me? How on earth could you be in there? You handed me the briefcase yourself.
Yes, but from the inside.
Oh, wait! Your briefcase! Oh, boy. Thank you, sweetheart.
Not a bold purple thumb-shaped meat bag with an eggplant nose! And I refuse to mow this lawn again!
We'll do it!
No, I'm having a nice relaxing morning with my wife, and I don't...
You got something in your teeth.
Maybe. Huh?
Don't worry, I've got this.
Well, after years of research, our scientists have come up with a solution. We proudly present the Stump Butler. No more butterfingers because no more fingers. No more sweaty fingers because no more fingers. No more awkward touching because no more fingers. Even animals love it.
If at any point Dad offers us a better present, I get dibs. Deal?
Deal.
Now check your hand.
What? This one or this one?
Now check yours.
What? Double what?
Stump Butler, the truly hands-free solution.
Order your Stump Butler now for only $500 a pair.
What? $500? What do they think I am? Employed?
Hold on, viewers. For the next hour, I've been authorized to drop the price on these Stump Butlers by $400.
Honey, where's your purse? Curse these useless hands!
Become millionaires. Check.
Drop your mortgage in the bank!
Please, I have children.
Good to know.
We'll come for them next.
Yes.
That's
That's a pretty watch.
No, please. It belonged to my grandpa.
You want to try me? I'll drop your credit score so low you won't even be able to get a loan at the library, punk!
Well, at least I'm leaving with my dignity.
No, we'll have that too. Your pants. Put them in the bag.
The pain of all the things you'll never know. So let's fight for all the rights of the animal and ensure that this injustice is no more. Let's relieve them from the tyranny of people and bring freedom to the objects of Elmore. Yes, bring freedom to the objects of Elmore.
That's it. You're under arrest.
Her cookies.
We used the drive-thru.
There isn't a drive-thru at the hospital!
Hush! Congratulations! There is now!
Boys, say hello to your little sister.
Anais!
Huh? Look at her.
She's so sweet, she's giving me cavities.
Dude, I think you had a little accident.
It's just my heart melting.
Damn it! It's for a garage door! What did you buy this for?
What? It's the one Anais told me to get.
Why would Anais tell you to buy the wrong...
remote? She planned this whole thing from the start.
Take those three. Shopping bags tell us they're going back to their cars, which will leave us with a choice of three spaces. The question is, which one will leave their space first?
Look at the pepperoni guy's bags. The contour suggests he's bought toys and juice boxes, so he's a happy family man, right? Wrong. Look closely at his face. See his constrained smile? That's the face of a man who's been broken by too much shopping. His wife has sent him to the car so she can continue in peace. Now he's having a nervous breakdown because he's going to have to wait there for hours.
First, she gave Mom the idea to buy a new remote.
I wish I had enough money to buy my own remote!
So when I called, she must have given me the name of her garage door opener.
Fine. Let me have a look. It's a Logicar 2000.
Thanks, honey.
She overheard my riddle.
I know this one!
Waited till you guys were at Butt Valley and cut a hole in the sofa so she could take the rear remote.
Now take guy number two. Notice he doesn't have a wedding ring. He's on his own. He doesn't have to wait for anyone. He'll get out of here quickly. But observe the tan mark on his wrist where his watch should be. Was it stolen? Possibly. But judging from the rest of his clothes, the watch wouldn't be worth stealing. More likely, he just lost it or forgot to put it on this morning. Either way, this means he's sloppy, inattentive, forgetful.
Okay, what's your point?
He can't remember where he parked.
And the remote she smashed upstairs must have been a decoy.
Which means the real one must still be in the house. I had it in my hands.
Thanks for the tip!
Daisy!
Oh, yeah.
All I need is my Daisy.
Let's hug.
How about it?
Madre mía!
I feel so proud of her, yet really scared at the same time.
No! Daisy! Daisy! Daisy!
What is that?
What?
sound like Mom right now.
Your mother has nothing to do with this. I take full responsibility for being the bad cop this time. Read this or you sleep on the couch tonight.
Sorry, guys. You know she can be a real dragon sometimes.
I heard that!
But it's my turn! Hey, come on! You promised!
Kids, are you okay?
Hope it's warm enough for you, you cold-blooded punk!
Awesome store!
No!
No! This can't be possible!
No! Well, I guess there's no getting rid of it.
Try the word password.
Oh, come on. Even Dad's not that dumb. Yeah, it can't be that complicated. Let's just use our heads.
Password clue? Favorite child?
Guess the important thing is you know there's no favorite in this family. Never was, never will be.
Okay, this one is called hide and seek. We close our eyes and count, and you hide. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. Ready or not, here we come.
That was terrifying.
Yeah, well, at least your soul was going upwards.
So, are you gonna change the password on the computer now, Mr. Dad?
What do you mean?
Oh, you know, NIE's favorite child, it's the password.
No, it isn't.
The password is password. Crafty, huh?
But who else could have changed the... Clever girl.
Yeah, it's all yours, guys. I've been on it all day. Oh, good luck logging in. I changed the password.
I'm setting the mood.
For what?
The bit where we make the traps.
We've only got 2 minutes. Faster! All right, I think we're ready. Everyone to their posts.
Okay! Look, if we stick together, we can beat Mom. All we need is a little time to come up with a plan.
Darwin? Said it that loud, I realize it sounds kind of wrong.
We think it's time for you to go.
Okay, wait, I'm confused. Are you using the royal we now? Are you gonna start playing doubles tennis on your own? When you go to the bathroom, are you gonna say,
I'm having 2 weebies?
Listen to yourself! You're not even making your own decisions anymore!
That's ridiculous. Of course we're
making our own decisions. We are still
separate people.
The mole's right. You need to show some authority and tell these people to go. We learned a lesson today. Freedom is a beautiful thing, but too much of it is... Hold on a second.
Hey, stop poking people!
Did you see that? She's taking control of your mind! She's not just a social parasite, she's an actual parasite!
You're being
ridiculous.
We're
leaving.
Look at it! Just like a leech!
Jody is just
tired from playing dodgeball.
He surrendered.
Oh, look, your friends are here.
Really?
These aren't cupcakes. They're lemons. And the icing is baking soda.
The real stuff is in the shed.
Hey, Jody. Please don't cry. It wasn't really Anaïs on the phone. I just thought you were being a bad friend to her.
Jody, do you need a tissue?
Or a bucket?
She's hunting again!
Self-protection mode.
Your sister needs to let go of that poor girl. She is the parasite.
What? All I wanted was to borrow a pen.
Can't accept this.
Okay.
From the experts on Elmopedia.
Who wrote it? Whoever logged into the webpage within the last 3 minutes.
That could be anyone. How do we know they're an expert?
Don't worry. On the internet, everyone's an expert.
Solution number one. You need to stop feeling powerless. Solution number two.
Make it! I'm gonna make it! I'm not gonna make it!
We need to get rid of this Zack permanently.
One step ahead of you.
I knew this day would come.
By changing his name to Gumball at the town hall.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
There's no solutions left.
Guess I'll go back to destroying my enemy. And you know the best way to destroy an enemy?
No,
I mean to make sure they stop.
No, I mean to get rid of them forever. What was that?
A tactical satellite attack.
Come on, let's play with her. Peek-a-boo!
Let's try with funnier faces.
Peek-a-boo!
Ah, come on.
Boom.
Oh, I feel rather silly. Silly Billy.
That's all right, man. I would bend down and give you a hug, but I swallowed that stupid stick of yours. Do you mind?
Of course. It would be my...
Where have you been?
I needed a good run-up to give him all I've got.
Is this one of those low points you spoke of?
How many bends in your arm?
3.
Yeah, that's about a medium. Ugh, we need a code. How are we gonna get that?
Don't worry, I have my ways. H-A-C-K, hack. Press enter.
Really?
Just kidding. Actually, I bypassed the storage controller, tapped directly into the VNX array head, decrypted the nearline SAS disks, injected the flash drivers into the network's fiber path before disabling the IDS, routed incoming traffic through a bunch of offshore proxies, accessed the ESXi server cluster in the primary data center, and disabled the inter-vSAN routing on the layer